The under-21s began their three-game tour of Holland on Tuesday when they faced Den Haag under-19s at Larkwartia. New signing Ollie McBurney, who arrived from League One side Bradford last week, led the attack for the development squad, who also fielded two trialists in their starting lineup. Wales under-21 international Ryan Hedges was also looking to continue his positive pre-season, with the winger having spent a productive spell on loan at Leyton Orient last year. And there was also a familiar face in attendance as last season's top scorer Kenji Gore caught up with the squad following his recent loan move to Den Haag. The Swans were looking to step up their match sharpness after defeats to Merthyr Town and a draw against Wrexham in their opening two pre-season matches on home soil. But it was former Bradford man Ollie McBurney who played a key role in the Swans taking an early lead as the front man charged down the goalkeeper's clearance with the ball ricocheting kindly for a trialist who volleyed the chance into an unguarded net. The Swans should have doubled their lead midway through the first half as Joe Roden headed wide from a Ryan Hedges cross. And that allowed Den Haag to get themselves back on level terms before half time as a cross-come shot from the right channel somehow found its way past Oliver Davis at his near post. With the humidity taken into consideration, two drinks breaks were permitted during the match, while there were a number of substitutions at the midway point of the second period. But the Swans began to exert their dominance in the final third of the game, with Keston Davis coming close to grabbing a second as his header drifted a fraction off target. At the other end, the Dutch side struck the woodwork and saw a follow-up shot deflected wide, while Alex Samuel got the better of his marker inside the penalty area before blazing over. But it was fellow substitute Carl Kopp who grabbed the winner with the final kick of the game as his stunning 25-yard free kick flew into the top corner to hand the Swans their first pre-season victory.
Kopp, that was quite some way to win the game tonight.
Like the boys said, you know, it's our first victory of pre-season, so you know, for me it's nice to get goals as a number 10 slash striker, so to put that in, and obviously for the boys to win the game, it's a good feeling, yeah.
And how important is it to win? I know it's only three games we've got out here, but how important is it to get that first win?
Yeah, I think obviously now being Category 1, we want to compete just as we did last year, and obviously the lads obviously won the league. But next year is a bigger season for us and bigger teams, and this is a good kind of challenge for us going into that Category 1 season up and coming, yeah.
And for you on a personal level, it's your first year as a pro now at the club, so yeah. A big season ahead for you.
Yeah, well, you know, I want to get as many minutes as I can, you know, with the older boys, and I think to score as many goals as I can for the under-21s will be massive as well, hopefully looking to go on further with the first team eventually, yeah.